What's going on, my fellow gamers? My name is Sparrow, and I'm doing a reaction video with Shadow.
My PC's on fire!
His PC's fucking acting up. So, if you don't know, Mob Entertainment, the creators of Poppy Playtime, has released this sort of cartoon for Chapter 3. And it is disturbing, to say the least. It has, like, this 80s vibe, like the original Milo Pony, or the original Care Bears, or cartoons.
Viral? How disturbing is this on a scale of not disturbing to people are coughing out their own lungs and dying slow, painful deaths?
I'd say creepy imagery.
Oh, that's not that horrible.
Oh, just you wait. Alright, let's get to this. See, right there, that's why there's that 80s vibe.
Borger!
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 Okay. Math! Why'd you put that kind of math in what's supposed to be a children's cartoon? Am I right, Shadow?
It looks kind of like one.
Okay, as you can already see here, like, everyone is, like, holding out their hands, except for the cat. Also, their eyes give me FNAF vibes. Just the black with the eye white dots. That's a straight up screams Golden Freddy.
It's me.
Wait. Purple. Purple guy. Okay.
Man behind the slaughter. Hold on, I'm having to throw hands with my computer's fan real quick. Percussive maintenance gets it to work.
I think this is a chicken. The yellow one down here, I think that's supposed to be a chicken that does sort of give me like Toy Chica vibes. Also, rabbit. Glitch trap.
And I think I got my fan to work for a bit.
Hopefully.
Oh no!
Also, that logo is straight up like. Ah, fuck. That logo is straight up like old Milo Pony.
Oh! I got my fan to work for a bit!
There we go.
Damn it!
The wind's really scary.
Oh.
I can't see.
Hey, we'll be okay, guys. I promise. Always blow away. Eventually.
What the dog doing?
Hey, Shadow, what the dog doing? Hey, dog is wrestling for a night against John Cena!
Oh down! Alright, so like the answers we got here is dog, elephant, unicorn, chicken, rabbit, bear,
chicken.
Pig.
Chicken.
I wonder why those are specific animals. Like that bear just straight up screams Care Bears. And the unicorn screams My Little Pony.
Chicken!
So, like, I guess they're like kind of that's part of the disturbing imagery.
I'm dying. That's not disturbing.
And then they're all smiling. Those smiles. No, just that smile. I can see why this cartoon would have been canceled.
Please help us go to sleep, Catnap.
Wait a minute, Catnap.
Please help us
sleep.
There's more of that creepy imagery. The fog is.
Oh, what the hell?
Is the fog?
It looks like it's breathing. Ooh. It looks like it's breathing out. What the heck is that red substance?
It's supposed to be poppy gas. Like, opium poppies, which are meant to help people fall asleep.
Oh no! Be careful, the plants are coming! You want your opium! We have to show you their opium!
They're dead! They are straight up dead! That's not sleepy, that is just straight up dead.
Dang!
That cat is giving me like Cheshire cat vibes.
Oh no! The British sold them all their opium!
My fucking god.
Oh no!
Okay, and then there's like the people who worked on the cartoon. I'm guessing it's like in-game names? I don't know. I hope they were fired for making this cartoon.
I think they were high on everything.
Okay, so we get only three of the names. Dog Day, Pinky Piggy, Bobby Bear Hug. So, like, the bear is female, I would assume, from the voice. So I give it, like, a boy name. Did Bobby from Team Edge work on this? Okay, no. So we got Gary Wood as Dog Day. Hannah Coughlin as the pig. And then Mary Reed. As Bobby Bear Hug. And that's about it.
What the fuck?
And if you go over to their Twitter, I believe, or X, as it is now. Yes, that's correct. And the first
thing, you know what?
The first thing I see is Markiplier fighting Freddy over pizza. Explore. Search. Mob. Mob Entertainment.
I just hit the gritty!
Kicking chicken. Is so we got. So the first one that was shown was Bubba Fett. Bubba Fett is the brains of the critters. Bright and attentive, keeps his friends steady, and always steers them to make smart choices. That way they all might grow up to be bright and brilliant, each in their own way. His scent is lemongrass.
I thought you... Then when I heard Bubba Fett, my brain immediately auto-corrected it to Boba Fett. The fucking bounty hunter.
Mandalorian?
He's the bounty hunter that gets thrown into the solid pit. By a blind guy.
I think there's something about lemongrass. Lemongrass. Often described as fresh, lemony, earthy, and sweet. Benefits of lemongrass oil: boost mood and health, reduce anxiety and stress, eliminate mental. So something like lemongrass helps mentally. Like, it's supposed to be like a mental. It's supposed to be like a mental. I guess it's supposed to be like a antidepressant. in a way. Then we got next is Bobby Bear Hug, a kind, caring soul. Bobby Bear Hug shows compassion for everyone and for everything. People and places and things, large or small, are all receivers of her love. It is a her. Why give a boy name? Each is enriched by this attention and affection, and in turn, so is she. And her scent is rose. I guess that makes sense. Crafty corn.
Ain't no way.
Her scent is jasmine. Jasmine.
What the fuck? What the fuck does a jasmine even smell like?
Oh yeah, really? Are we talking like princess jasmine from Aladdin? A conscious observer of both color and creativity in the world, Crafty Corn understands the importance of art and sharing it with others. Crayons, pencils, paint, or words on the page, Crafty Corn can see beauty in anything imagined given shape. And then we got Kickin' Chicken. This is Kickin' Chicken, the cool kid of the crew. Looking at this does not give me, like, boy vibes, whatever. And he maintains that sense of cool through anything. What the fuck is this scent? Wait, hold on. The unique, powerful fragrance is dreamy and romantic, featuring floral notes with aspects of creamy, balsamic, and powdery custard, intoxicating jasmine, sweet, slightly pungent banana. Is there like a... It also blends well with other facets. Does it have any, like, many benefits? Alleviate systems associated with stress and anxiety. So that's two scents that are like meant to reduce stress. So it's supposed to be like soothing stress. Like what
so you're saying that's quite sus?
Fuck you.
What do you mean? I'm just asking you the truth.
Let's try jasmine.
You believe that's quite sus?
Three for three. Reduce feelings of stress, anxiety, and anger.
3 for 3? What are they doing here? They're supposed to be making the newest Halo.
Again, 4 for 4. So far, all their scents have to do with relieving stress or calming someone. So, like, are they meant to be the bad guys of the chapter or the good guys of the chapter? Because you would think bad guys. You would think, like, they're going to be, like, the enemies in the chapter. But so far, their scents are having to do with calming. That just doesn't make sense. Okay, I'd like to just see their posts. Other people's posts. And there's like a glitchy version as well of the intro. I don't want to hear that audio. I already heard the audio. It just sucks.
Yeah, my goodness.
And then there's like... If I go... Slow it down...
Thank you.
Oh god, it's... Right there. There's upside down text saying golden pass. And like after watching the patch, he was like talking about the Wizard of Oz, like Yellow Brick Road. Is that gonna be a possible thing in this chapter? And also, you see that they released plushies of these terrifying things. And these plushies are just the worst. Like, I would not want that in my house. And like, many people are like, yeah, no, nope.
Oh, what the fuck?
The cat goes night-night.
Yeah, that's exactly my reaction. I'm like, get that shit away from me.
Out of this house.
Yeah, that JonTron scene perfectly describes how I would react.
But yeah, they're supposed to be relaxing. They're supposed to calm the mind. It's like that makes me wonder, are they gonna be the bad guys or are they gonna be like allies? Or like some gonna be allies, some gonna be bad guys? Cause this definitely does seem sus.
Yeah.
And the cartoon overall is just disturbing. So apparently there's also something else about poppy gas that like makes people go insane. Cause like you can see here that they're just like laughing and acting all sorts of whack. Before or death. Or like many people are like, oh, they're going to sleep. No, that is just straight up dead.
Yeah, that's straight up dead.
Just straight up dead.
Not big surprise.
Yeah, really. Like, especially if you look at the unicorn. That is just dead. And then Catnap is sitting right there. Like, nothing happened.
He's like, hey, yo, what's going on?
He's just like, there's nothing wrong. It's just creepy. But, yeah, Catnap is supposed to be, like, the main antagonist of the chapter. Like, especially if you go to the channel, like, you can see Catnap's claw right here on Huggy Wuggy.
Yeah.
And also, if you look at the bottom at the three, there's like a split. Like a fleshy split. And this is taking place in Plague. So, grab the exclusive Chapter 3 merch. Never forget the Hour of Joy. Is that all that's there? Or are there like plushies? No, there's... Thankfully, they haven't released the plushies. Appeal Huggy Wuggy stuff, Mommy Long Legs, there's the Never Forget the Hour of Joy t-shirts. They have backpacks now.
Hey.
Accessories. They have socks. And then there's the catnap. Yeah, like, right there. You can see the claws and then Huggy Wuggy just dead on the floor. And you can see, like, a mixture of stuffing and blood. So, like, are they, like, a mixture of stuffed toy and living tissue? Or are they supposed to be just all living tissue? Or what is this? Because, like, this is straight up, like, source material here. So, is that them hinting at its mixture? Or what is this? What's your thoughts?
Possibly? Source material.
Like, trust me, fellow gamers, we are nowhere near, like, MatPat status. Our collab channel is the Derps Play Games, not the Theorists Play Games. Weird, we would be way too derpy and impatient to figure this shit out.
Yeah.
But, like, we're not, like, all derp.
We're mostly derp. Plus, we're clients.
Although there are most of the times when we're completely derp.
Yeah.
But, like, sometimes we can get a little bit smart. Sometimes we'll, like, want to look into things. I also feel like that's mostly Tuxtry. Is like he'll want to look into things. That's definitely like something he would want to do. I wanted to do this reaction video with him, but he would not respond to me. So I feel like he would enjoy like looking into this. But yeah, so catnap has a thing with like putting people to sleep. Gaming headphones, keyboard, and mouse are for display purposes only, not included.
Damn, I was hoping to get...
For $30 for that big of a mouse pad?
I mean, that's pretty decent.
36 inches by 18 inches. Rubber non-slip base, 100% polyester. Oh, sorry, I like how their logo is just, like, rainbow huggy. Let's go to their website real quick. What do we got? It's Grumpy Huggy.
Oh, no, it's Grumpy.
Is it supposed to be, like, a play on, the Grinch?
I don't know.
Oh, this website is literally just... Okay, look. If you look at Mommy Longlegs logo, that is just straight up My Little Pony.
I have no idea what that would look like.
Hey, if I go over My Little Pony logo. Yeah, that is just straight up My Little Pony. Yeah, that is extreme My Little Pony. Like, I think Mommy Longlegs is supposed to be that kind of character. I don't know. I like how it says, like, Poppy wants to play, but it's Huggy Wuggy. Poppy. Wrong character. Alright, anyway, that's all we got for this. Also, this, I guess this is the last thing. This is cute. This is honestly adorable. Anyway, that's all we got for this video. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. Don't forget to check out the Derps Play Games. We'll be trying to upload more onto it soon, hopefully. We'll see you, fellow gamers, in the next video.
See ya!